Ah, we back to it. You know what it is, Regular Miss, back to it, man. Y'all ready to go to the comic book store with Doggy? See what we could grab today? All right, let's do it, man. Doggy.
Stop the hype before I flip out like a pocket knife. Not talking about me, make sure the topic right. Cause I live a poppin' life. You can't afford it if you can't cop it twice. Just know I'm in my bag like a box of rice. We here.
Funko Fix, Doggy, man. What's happening, everybody? How everybody doing today? I hope you guys are doing well, faring even better. I hope you guys got a chance to grab everything you wanted to grab, suck into your collection, forget about it, and hope you down the line and look like you guys collect what you like, and damn what everybody else talk about. You know why already, right? Of course you do, because you're too busy collecting what we love collecting out here. All right, let's get into it, man. Today we got comic books on top of comic books on top of comic books on top of goddamn comic books yet again. If this is the kind of content you guys enjoy watching, please consider like, comment, subscribe. Simple. All right, let's get to these comic books, man. We got some dope comic books today, man. We got some variants. We got one per stores. We got some 1 in 25s. We got some dope comic books to show off to you guys. So hopefully you guys got a chance to grab anything you wanted to grab. I know you guys was on to that Venom. That Venom's crazy. We already know, no spoilers. No spoilers here, but we already know what's happening. And, you know, I grabbed a couple of back issue keys on strength of that today. So, that's pretty dope. Hopefully it pop off right. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully it pop off right, man. Because I was a little discouraged with Donny Cates. But we gonna get into these comic books, man. I'm gonna leave you to it. That's all I got for you today. Stay safe, stay sucker free. Dog. One. Dog. We'll be right back. A lot of people ask me, what do I do to store my comic books? Doggy, can you help me figure out a way to store my comic books, please? And honestly, guys, I've been trying every method, just like you guys, long boxes, short boxes. And honestly, I just came across a couple of file cabinets, and I will highly recommend you guys consider placing some comic books in filing cabinets. You know, the old school ones? Yeah, well, these actually store a lot of comic books, and depending on how you stack them or put them inside the cabinets, you could hold a lot of comic books safely, secured. It's totally different than actually having this long boxes and short boxes, honestly. Like not for nothing, this was actually the best idea I ever had with storing comic books. Oh my God, fellas, this is so much easier for me to get to my comic books and not worry about if they're gonna be crunched or whatever, moving around, sliding. You know, they don't slide nothing. It's in place, and they in there. Yeah, clean. So yeah, I stocked these up, got rid of a couple of short boxes, long boxes. So you guys see what's going on here. So I just wanted to share with you guys how I store most of my comics now, the new method, and I'm actually happy with it. I wouldn't choose no other method. And these joints is stock, guys. This is the money. This is the vaults. These are the vaults. All these are the big boys. $100 better. Yeah. But these keys, stuff like that, yeah, I still gotta clean up. Still got to do a few things. But yeah, it took me all day yesterday to get it together. So, put a bunch of stickers. You know, it was an old filing cabinet, so I had to cover up a lot of the little rust stains. I washed it, cleaned it out, sterilized it, all that. I was going to paint them, but then I thought twice on it. Like, nah, I'm not going to even go through all that. So yeah, guys, that's basically it. That's how Doggy stores his comic books. And I wouldn't choose no other way to store my comic books. So, you know, this is just one to grow on. If you guys come across filing cabinets, pick one up if you have the space. Because honestly, this is like real space consuming. Having long boxes, short boxes, so forth and so on. Carrying them, picking them up, blah, blah, blah. These right here, solid. If I get more, I get more. You know what I mean? Let's see how I go this year, man. Doggy might upgrade, get a bigger house or something. Because we kind of outgrown this one. But I'm going to leave you to it, man. Just wanted to show you guys real quick what it was. All right, peace. Stay safe. Sucker free. Doggy won.